Hit the subscribe button or visit us at auau.auanet.org.
Robotic partial nephrectomy with reversible selective artery endoluminal balloon occlusion on a kidney graft. Tumor on kidney transplants are a very specific entity with actually no guidelines involving this pathology. Partial nephrectomy has shown similar benefits to total nephrectomy, but it has a higher difficulty of dissection of transplant vessel to allow the clamping of the artery, this causing a risk of dissection or thrombosis of the iliac artery. The alternatives to clamping are either embolization or reversible endoluminal occlusion of the artery. The objective of this clinical case was to show the feasibility of robotic partial nephrectomy on a kidney graft, using a reversible endoluminal IR balloon for selective occlusion of a segmentary artery of the kidney. This is the case of a 69-year-old patient, transplanted in 2012 for a diabetic nephropathy. During follow-up, discovery of a 2.5 cm lesion that is later confirmed on CT scan. First step of the procedure is the IR balloon placement, done after a complete arteriography showing the whole vascularization of the kidney graft. We can clearly see the hypervascularization of the kidney tumor, located just above the superior part of the double G stent. A 4 mm diameter occlusive balloon is placed on the lower part of the segmentary artery vascularizing the kidney tumor. Patient is then transferred to the operating room, ready for the robotic procedure. The robot is placed similar to a pelvic surgery, with the camera trocar placed above the umbilic hole, two trocars on the same horizontal line, fourth arm on the right iliac fossa, and two assistant trocars in the left iliac fossa and right between the camera and arm number one. The exophytic tumor is seen at the start of the surgery, as well as the graft ureter. The external iliac vessels are then dissected. A elastic is placed in the case of an emergency clamping. Just a simple touch and it gets set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone. Edges of the tumorectomy are then outlined before the partial nephrectomy. Real-time robotic ultrasound allows us to confirm the margins of the tumorectomy. You've been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have to run, I know what you can do. Doppler shows the vascularization of the tumor before occlusion. We don't have to run. The occlusive balloon is then inflated to its nominal pressure. Post-occlusive Doppler shows the absence of vascularization of the tumor, while the normal parenchyma is still vascularized. Partial nephrectomy can then start. Just gotta let me try to give you what you want. You've been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't
don't have to run. I know what you've been through. Just a simple touch and it can set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me.
A selective clamping of the segmentary arteries vascularizing the tumor is then proceeded. After deflation of the occlusive balloon, the segmentary artery vascularizing the graft tumor is sutured. Renography is then proceeded using a 3.0 monocryte.
What you really like? Baby, I can take my time. We don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step. I can see it in your eyes, cause they never tell me lies. I can feel that body shake and the heat between your legs. You've been scared of love and what it did to you. You don't have.
Operative time was 45 minutes with a 10-minute occlusion. Final pathology showed a clear cell renal carcinoma PT1A with free margins. Length of hospitalization was 1 day with no postoperative complications. In total, 3 patients underwent this procedure, 2 on native kidneys and 1 on a kidney graft. The median time to endoluminal balloon placement was 15 minutes under local anesthesia, and there was 100% success with no need to clamp the main renal artery. We showed the feasibility of reversible endoluminal artery occlusion to avoid the clamping of the main renal artery. This can be a complementary tool to robotic partial nephrectomy, allowing the occlusion of selective segmentary arteries.
Just gotta let me try to give you what you want. You've been scared.